Yo everyone, if you expected my next video to not be answering your questions, well you're an idiot, because I said I would be in the previous video. And if you didn't watch the last video, well you're still an idiot, because you skipped a video of mine. Now before I start, let me just say thank you again for 20k, it means a lot to me. And so does 1 million. Only 980,000 to go, boys. Let's not waste any time now and start, because I know this will drag on forever. Do you think I'll ever make a living off YouTube? Great question, and that answer really depends on if I can continue growing my channel at a faster pace, because at the moment it's not even close enough to live off of. I'd need about 5 to 10 times the views just to barely survive in the slums. Just know that YouTube is an unstable job. Cause 1 month you could be making bank, but the next month you could make a third of that. I think it's fitting we answer this question next. What advice do I have to grow your channel? Luckily I remembered answering this exact question on the Mold Fan video, so I will link it as an annotation as well as a card so you mobile users can listen to it. The bit where I talk about growing your channel is about 3 minutes in. But TLDW, collaborate with other channels, make relevant content towards the games you play, such as an update that may have came out recently, and for the love of God, do not advertise in the comments section. That just gets you more hate than anything. Also, not sure what tournament you were talking about, but I only really took off a few months ago, when my quote-unquote troll videos started getting views, like the OP strategy and combo regrow ads. Before that I built a pretty decently sized audience off of Clicker Heroes and Tap Titans, however those games have sort of faded into obscurity, so I doubt I have many of those viewers left, considering the last few months have been all battles. What do I use to record? A mix of Debut and OBS, and Camtasia Studio to edit. I did try Sony Vegas, but to be honest with you it's annoying as fuck to edit despite the better quality. So I prefer Camtasia for its simplicity, not like I'll need Vegas since I don't do any of those MLG edit montages. First question is confidential, second question, I'm in the middle of exam period at the moment, so best I can say is once it's over, so keep on the lookout for them around May or so. Again, sorry it's been 3+ months since the last one, I guess I just got lazy and shit. Favorite tower. 00 Dart Monkey. I want to answer as many questions as possible, so I'll skip those other ones. Can't I make a video on the following cancerous YouTubers? All I have to say is, we got to profit over here. Watch the 5K video for the answer. How do I come up with commentary ideas? Great question. Recently what I've been doing is before every video, I have a tiny list of things I want to talk about, and usually they will fill up the commentary time, but if not then I always have segments to fall back on, like polls, dumb comments, or lame jokes. Fine, I guess I'll answer this one. Of course not, I'm a rational robot and fully understand Minecraft is a game that attracts young players. I've never played the game myself, so I can't say that it's a shit game and everyone that plays it is a shitter. LOL, you sir deserve a cookie for paying attention to those split seconds. I'll answer the second one though. The Spelling Police doesn't actually play League, but he's only in the chat so that he knows when the Prime 19 is on so he can bug him with King of the Hill things. That sentence probably made sense to about 1% of you. Do I plan to make the same content when I hit 50 and 100k? Again, another great question. And to this I'm really not sure how to answer it, but if you've stuck around over the years you'll notice I've been putting in slightly more effort over time, so I can only promise it'll go up from here. Thing is, for some people, they go all in right off the bat, so there's only so much they can improve in, but for me I feel there's definitely a lot of room. However, just remember this isn't a full-time commitment, so you can't expect me to improve the production quality by an insane amount while maintaining the same uploading pace. Will I go back to Flash? Probably not, because I'm now almost certain Flash will never be updated again once Steam comes out, which you can bet you'll see a lot of once that happens. Favorite emoji. I hate emojis with a passion, especially the crying laughing one. Whenever I see someone use those, I want to rip my yellow wire out. Something about meth. Google CEMC math contests and look at the questions. Those were the ones I wrote in high school. As for my performance on writing those tests, super good, top in my school for most of them. Robots don't fuck around when it comes to math, you know. Mobile king of the hill. I've answered this a dozen times before, but since it isn't in the 5K video, I'll do it again. No, I don't have the competitive drive at the moment. What's my opinion on Westside Gaming? Asked pro Borderlands gamer and he'll spill the beans. He was supposed to make a video about it, but he pussied out, I guess. Do my parents watch my videos? That would be pretty weird, dude. Do I still play Clicker Heroes? Glad you asked, because about a month ago I said I would still make videos on updates. However, it's been so long now that I've pretty much lost interest in it, so who knows really. No offense to the other questions, so I'll skip those. Do I watch Great Yonder 8? Yes. How do me and Tyler know each other? Our history goes way back to Season 3 in King of the Hill, when we played each other in one of the greatest series of all time, and since then we've kind of talked with each other regularly in our good old Skype chat. No, we're not gay for each other or anything, if that's what you're thinking. Which of the following players are better? It's gotta be Mold hands down. He is one of the best late game players and taught me how to pour salt on yourself properly when someone rushes you. Since watching him, I've racked up a killer 100 to 400 win-loss ratio. And a similar question from before, can I get Bruno and Lucky to update Flash? First off, although they work for Ninja Kiwi, just note that they do not work on the games itself, so the most they can do is pass ideas on to the development team. Either way, Flash is never going to be updated again. I can 100% say this with certainty. Otherwise, I'll eat three socks if it happens. Well guys, that's all the questions I will answer today. Chances are, if you asked a decently serious question, then you made it onto this video. And if you didn't, ask a better question next time, or better yet, watch the damn 5K special, because I got 20 freaking comments asking the exact same question that I answered on that video, even after I told you to watch it in the comments, in the previous video, and in your sleep. People these days. Anyways, hope you learned a bit about me from this, and have a thoughtful day.